Could this be a fossilized penis? I found this in North Carolina at Topsail Beach about 2.5 years ago. If you look at it, it clearly looks like that's what it is. Does anybody know how to find out or who I could ask or take it to get it checked out? That's it.